What's up, guys? We are back with more Dead Space. We're gonna try to tackle Chapter 2.
It's all right, McCoy. He's here. Nothing to be
afraid of. The hell is gone?
I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this.
What you got for me?
Can I go now?
I just healed again.
McCoy wants to take me. Just shut up.
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
I'm sorry, I'm having too much fun with that. Is that health kit I just used earlier? I ain't got no room? Fuck. Alright, there we go. Oh yeah. No. Can't stomp you out. Wouldn't want you coming back to life now, would I? I think I did all this in the last video. I think I'm good on items. Yeah, I'm good. Let's go see what type of trouble we can get into. I hate this game.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store.
Alright, and what schematic is this? Flamethrower. Does that stay in my inventory or? Yeah, I gotta stay in my inventory until I turn it in. We gotta turn it in. Just to get it out of our inventory. I don't think I'll be making that though. I don't think I'll be using a flamethrower. Dude!
Are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
It's useless, yet you were able to tell me your message. Sounds legit. That's another store, so why would they put two stores? Huh. Yeah, I'll take that. Remember from the last time we bought a little something something. Stick with the plasma cutter for now though. Started, so there's really no point in putting in a save. We go that way? Yep. Alright, I remember that. Look all bad. Thank you. Ah. What to say? I don't have any. open that door, please stop. Oh, what, huh?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Somebody else. I'm gonna open that thing over there and see what we can get. Alright, some credits. We'll switch back. Do a little reloading. Probably have to go down. Oh, I see your ass. Still something else, obviously. Is that my footsteps? Yeah. Those are my footsteps. Scared myself.
Video feed from the colony, and what I saw was glorious, breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Interesting. What's in here? Have I been in here? I have not. I'm being generous with all this ammo. Not that I don't like it. I'll take it.
Yeah, I'll put it in a safe, why not? Yes, we'll overwrite this one. Alright. We're going the right way? Yep. Hey, a survivor!
Let me out!
Well, that's not good. Generous with all this ammo, though. Really are.
Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Another power node. Hell yeah. Come across a bench. We're gonna fly it. That wasn't freaky at all. Should be enough.
want to carry too many items. Where the fuck is it? I left it all the way in there? Are you serious? Oh, I didn't even pick it up yet. Derp. Oh, come on. Game, stop fucking with me. That don't look freaky at all. Oh, make it whole again. Yeah, definitely. I believe I have one node on me. Yeah. Bench. Or that thing. Does it have a node in it that I can take? No? Oh, fuck it. I'll use a node. Oh, power lock. Alright.
Use kinesis on heavy objects that display this symbol.
Alright, game. I know. Thank you. Again, probably some capacity. All right. Yeah. better safe than sorry, pretty much. Alright. I was just trying to melee it, but whatever. Alright, melee is the other button. Obviously, that one's locked, so. So I can just run back through.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Huh, alright. Not safe on the elevators. Large medkit.
You found something down there, didn't you?
Yes, we found something.
So the texts were right all this time.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He, of all people, should know that this is greater than him, or the operation, or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe in the great chance.
Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Oh, oh! Before I even mess with that, I think I'm gonna go to the store. Guess I'm sure game. See what else we can sell. Mine racks, we'll sell them. Pulse rounds. We'll move an extra 100 to the safe. Plasma energy. What we got in here? I'll take a small med kit. Damn, 10k for a power node. That's a lot. Buy one. I'm not gonna bother with stasis pack. Let's see what we got. You know what? I think I'll go put in a save. Just in case. Something bad happens. That shit was thermite, so isn't that shit supposed to like burn through the floor also?
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening! These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Christ. Every corner.
Wow. That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Yeah, she's around here somewhere. So they said. I played this game many, many, many moons ago, so I know where Nicole is. sure most people know where Nicole is by now. This is a very old game. Classic. Like the look of that room. Come on, little baby thingies. Where's the other ones? Show me your goodies. Where you going, man? Show me your goodies. Where'd you go? Come on, don't make me waste ammo on you. There you go. Thank you. Somewhere, obviously. Ah. That's where that goes. Open. Thank you. I hate when they run from me.
Hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait. I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help. Somebody help me. Please.
Sorry to get a chance to read that. Chin on my ass. No goodies? Oxygen, huh? I know running is bad in this game, but gotta hustle. Not necessarily bad, but you run into shit. Lady, what are you doing? Huh. Anything else I should know? What? Oh, that was me hitting that.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
I don't remember this room at all. No. I'm happy I bought that second weapon. No time to reload there. I think you gotta like dismantle everybody you come across, right? And the reanimators will have nothing to reanimate. I remember correctly.
Codes received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
One of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I might have to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
How about I'll figure out what the problem is and you go down to the deck? Huh? No? Sell it. I want to move it. The line racks will sell. I don't have no plans of buying the line gun. At the moment, at least. I'm buying the power node. Fuck it. Why not? Chapter 2 was quick. Yeah, I'll save the game. Chapter 2 wasn't very long at all.
Two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Every time he comes up to say something, it makes me jump. Not cool. But yeah, I'll call it a wrap here. Thank you guys for watching.